Welcome back, everybody. Twitch367 here, and today we're going to continue with episode 17 of our Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart series here on the channel. Once again, if you guys want to interact with me or any of the other members of the Discord, take a peek at the Discord link in the description. While you're down in the description, take a peek at all the other social media links, including the 10% off W link. Helps me out, helps out the company, and it's a great thing to do. That being said, I did just try to record this and my whole computer crashed, which looks like it's making me fight these guys again. I know there was a cutscene, we got to watch it in the last one, but of course with my whole computer crashing, the video got corrupt, so... Yeah, we're just giving it another go. Hopefully going to figure out what's been going on with my computer. I don't know why, but just with this series, it doesn't want to run Ratchet and Clank very long. Which is weird, because I was doing fine for the longest time, and then updated some things, and now everything's just being wonky. Level 3. Go back to the drill hound. I would love if they would just stop knocking me off. You know, maybe I'll just try to hit them from back here. Okay, so I do gotta go over here. Perfect.
Should focus on escaping first before the pirates or the emperor get here.
Wow, good shot.
Ratchet, we need to disable the scuttler fast. Right. There has to be something around here to use.
Alright, get rid of you. Oh, that launched me to the other boat.
Fair's fair. So, this Captain Quark, is he a pirate in your dimension too?
No, he's a hero. Even though he's betrayed us, surrendered to save his own skin, taking credit for our...
He's a hero?
Because no matter how many times he screws up, he's always there when it matters most. He never stops trying.
The dimension's falling apart. The Emperor's all powerful, and my life's in danger. Perfect time for a career change.
And there...
What are you doing?
Hero stuff!
Of course he took Quantum.
Quantum actually saved us. Wow.
We must let Rivet and Kit know.
We will. As soon as they're finished up on Sargasso. Hope everything's going well over there.
Alright, so Doomblades, I'm gonna finish upgrading you. I wouldn't mind finishing up the sprinkler as well.
You already made that upgrade, silly.
Then I guess the last final ones, let's see, fire rate. These are going to be the damage ones up here. There we go.
Sorry, no open sales here.
Should have waited too, because now I'm going to... Alright, let's go play as Rivet.
The Emperor was bad enough, but now that he has the Dimensionator,
we will not lose your friends.
So, if Ratchet is an alternate dimension me, and Clank is an alternate dimension you, were we meant to team up too?
They do seem... happy together.
Yeah. Guess being on my own is just what I'm used to.
Me too.
So maybe this is just temporary.
Is all this fighting really necessary? Can't we talk about this over some lemonade?
No! The Emperor despises lemonade! Nothing should be sour and sweet!
I am done with these guys! Nobody messes with the Morts! The Emperor is doing for the worst! Hey! You done picking on the little guys?
Stop! Spread out! The Emperor wants all objects subjugated!
More of the Emperor's forces are here for us. I mean, you.
Oh,
Man, this ice gun is pretty cool. I've never actually used one.
Aw, Rivet. Sorry you had to come save us again. We've tried to hold our own, fixed up the secrepede and everything. But one of those dimensional thingamajiggers is blocking it from taking off.
First off, none of this was your fault. Second, leave the thingamajigger to us.
Razor up! By the way, say hi to Kit.
I never actually messed with this before. This is way too fun. You All right, go to the drill. All right. Let's just get rid of them as quick as possible now. Yeah. There we go. Oh, I died. I didn't even realize my health was that low. And this would be the perfect point to have the go back a little bit, get some health. Okay. I officially got my revenge. I think we'll do that next episode. I'm just going to kind of go around gathering a little bit of health, bolts, ammo, whatever we can. Yeah, I see some health back here too. You know what? That actually might be a good enough point to stop this episode. I'm not really seeing much more in the means of, like, health or useful stuff that we have access to from here. So we'll just kind of pick up right here next episode. So with that, you guys have a great day. I will see you in the next one. See ya.